backhanded lead. Excellent touch. The high risk shots coming off the side. Once again, a break off the edge. Even if they're best of friends or if they're competitive inside, the racket back into the belly and finishes the point. There it is, a crisp forehand down the middle into Tie Yana's. Wow, what a combo. So we'll see. It's going to be a tough battle for the top two spots. Miu Hirano to the center of the table for her shovel serve. Oh, look at this. And a 12-year-old comes out. So this is what you have to deal with, you know what I mean? So much different, so much versatility in sizes, physiques out here. And another game. All these young kids playing the old-timers and just dominating.
At your ranking level as well, you need to almost add on 10% every year.
A long ways to go, but we'll see. Making some serious progress. So much topspin on the backhand. Ooh. 2 game points to take her first game. There it is. Backhand serve cross. It's like one small step in a long journey. Brilliant play right off the bounce. The angles game as well. We've seen some outstanding forehand flips throughout this year. And there's a back.
That was more.
To go though. Missed time there. Tie Yana keeps here and there. It just seems like this tournament has inspired people. Doesn't seem bothered. Oh my God. Serves at this level are going to be half long. And the answer to the heavy push, the rally continues. Hirano hangs in there 11. The last game of the match. Timing, little flies over the table.
Oh, with respect to good loopy backhand.
Short side. Big point here. Yep, she does it. A little bit off balance, but no problem. Very agile.